Hi, I'm Nadia Morgan. I'm a physician scientist and clinical investigator in the Division of Rheumatology here at Johns Hopkins. My specific expertise lies in a condition called systemic sclerosis, also known as scleroderma, which literally means hard skin. The hallmark of this condition is there's tightening and scarring or fibrosis of the skin, but it's so much more than skin deep because the internal organs can be affected as well, leading to overall dysfunction. There are so many things that I love about the field of rheumatology. For one, I really love interacting with my patients, and as a rheumatologist, it allows for continuity of care. Or patients have what we would consider to be more chronic or long-standing conditions, and so it allows you the chance to get to know them, to build a rapport, to build trust as you kind of follow them in their journey towards helping to get them better. And another aspect that I love about rheumatology is it really requires a lot of investigative work with a lot of kind of cognitive thinking, because it can present in so many ways. There are many faces, if you will, to it. So it requires a great attention to detail, taking into account, you know, all the different differentials of what could be occurring to ensure that you provide the correct treatment at the right time. I'm actually originally from Jamaica, so I'm kind of far away from home, but it is in many ways a dream come true for me to be here. And you know, I think one of the great things about Hopkins, it said, is not just the opportunity to see patients with these conditions, but to also have the opportunity to apply research and collaborate with the patients, with the scientists, with other physicians, to make a meaningful difference and a breakthrough in treating their disease. Honestly, for me, a lot of this is about my patients. They really do make it worthwhile. Systemic sclerosis or scleroderma, the condition that I treat, can in some cases be very aggressive, very severe, and for many of our patients who were leading normal, healthy lives before this kind of came about. So I value greatly the opportunity to kind of help be a part of them understanding what's going on and helping to get them better. I also, especially being here at Johns Hopkins, value the opportunity to kind of take my research and the work I'm doing from the bench to the bedside to apply it to clinical practice and help inform the care of my patients. So my research is centered around looking at the fibrosis or scarring component of scleroderma or systemic sclerosis, because in this condition you can have scarring, you can also have the vessels being affected too, but the scarring aspect of stuff or fibrosis can definitely affect the overall quality of life, affect functioning, and in some severe cases lead to mortality. So my research is looking at particular proteins in the blood called cytokines, which we're hoping to use as what we would call biomarkers of disease, so we can better predict, you know, which patients will down the road have more severe aggressive disease, with the ultimate goal to be to provide the right treatment to the right patient at the right time. I'm also fortunate in that I've been working with a wonderful group of colleagues both at Johns Hopkins and throughout the United States, and we're looking at inherited or genetic factors that may predispose patients with scleroderma who are African ancestry towards having a risk for scleroderma, especially in its more rare forms. So we're kind of at the cutting edge of things, and we're very excited about what lies on the horizon with that.